So, very quickly, all I did was put together some sausage, the kielbasa sausage, some pepper, green pepper, red pepper, some onions, and topped it over with some rice. Like, comment, and subscribe.